Disneyland's new Magic Key program is replacing the annual passport starting this month. The program provides reservation-based admission to one or both Disneyland resort theme parks. There are four Magic Key types featuring a variety of admission days, pricing options, experiences, and savings on food, beverages, and merch. Both Disneyland and Disney California Adventure reopened April 30th with limited attendance and other safety measures. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.